Hi, I'm Sabina Friedman-Seitz. I play Amanda in Fingers.
It's amazing to have you here with us at FrightFest. What does it mean for you to be part of this unique celebration of genre cinema?
Oh, it's amazing. London is one of my favorite cities, and it's so exciting to be a part of this genre community within London. And it's just such an incredible festival, and I'm meeting so many awesome people. I'm really excited about it, yeah.
Of course, this is a festival that brings the horror community together to celebrate the genre they love. What do you think it is about horror and genre cinema that is unique? What is the magic that it has both for storytellers and an audience?
You know, it's interesting because prior to Fingers, I was not a big horror person. I've always been too scared to watch horror films. I'm not good with them. So I've only recently, you know, started to have an introduction into horror films. And I think that it really gives artists an opportunity to comment in ways on society, on social dynamics that isn't necessarily possible in the same way in a drama or comedy. There's a suspension of disbelief that we allow in horrors that gives freedoms. It's really exciting to me, yeah.
What was it about the script for Fingers that made you excited to be a part of it when you put it in your hand the first time?
Yeah, it was unlike anything I'd ever read or seen. It's a ride. It's wild.
I mean, in what sense? What was different and what was unique about the script?
My character, you know, just has these really messed up phobias that I feel like, you know, that are often not articulated on screen. And the journey that every character goes through is bonkers, and there's weird twists and surprises. Yeah. Juan Ortiz, the director, is a really good friend of mine. I love him. I love working with him. I love hanging out with him. Jeremy Gardner is in it. That was really wonderful to work with him. We have a really fun scene together. St. Michael's from The Greasy Strangler, which I had seen. Was really fun to meet. We don't have any scenes together, but he was he's an interesting person. Yeah, it's cool.
I think you're currently in a play in New York.
Yeah.
Can you tell us a little bit about that? Because it's a very different proposition, but another interesting project to be a part of.
It's called Of the Woman Came the Beginning of Sin, and Through Her We All Die. And I would say it's not a comedy. It's not a horror. I would say it's more of a dark comedy. Yeah. It's definitely a feminist play. It's also a play about different types of feminism. Kind of explores, you know, consumer feminism and different problems with feminism that isn't intersectional, I would say. Yeah.
I guess my final question, is there anything else that you've worked on or you've got coming up at the moment that we should be looking out for that you're excited about?
There's the play. I worked on a film that shot in Portland this past fall called Lorelei. So that as well, yeah.
Where do you fit into Lorelei? Can you tell us a little bit about what we can expect from that one?
I have a small role in it, and I was also associate producer on it. And it's a great story, and it's a great drama piece, yeah.